I'm wearing Dimi by Gabriella Dimitriad, and the ear cuffs are Curio Cottage, and this is also Curio Cottage. So,
कितने excited हो 60th Filmfare Awards को लेकर?
बहुत excited हूँ यार. Filmfare is always exciting, and it's the award show that everyone looks forward to. In fact, as actors also, we wait that Filmfare आने वाला है. So very excited. Let's see who wins.
Actor actress पूरे साल इतनी मेहनत करते हैं Black Beauty करने के लिए.
As of now, I'm not doing anything and I can't say much. But yes, of course, मुझे भी अच्छा लगेगा कभी मैं Black Lady जीतूँ. And yes, we do work hard through the year. और मुश्किल से साल में एक फिल्म रिलीज होती है सबकी. तो उस फिल्म के लिए जब आपको अवार्ड मिलता है तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है. This year, I actually really, really, really like Marie Kondo, and I think it should win.
Also, World Cup is right around the corner. Obviously, everyone's rooting for the team India. Which are the players you are looking forward to watching on the
team? I think Virat Kohli is just taking it with the swing of the bat, so I'm really excited. I hope that Virat just keeps his game up, and of course, Team India, man.
नया साल है तो what's next after Sonali?
I have just finished shooting for Bank Chor, which is Yash Raj, and Babu Ki Jawani, which is a UTV film, and both are going to release first half. So I'm very excited. 2014 is a big year, so looking forward.